engineers, ready.
Admit it, Lieutenant, we're lost.
Stow the whining and let's get off this beach. That farm will give us some cover when we work out what to do next.
Sappers, receiving orders. We've got orders to move, so move. Lead on, David. Time to march, Boyles. Come on. And here we go. Pack it up, lads. We're moving.
Hold on, Lieutenant. Is that one of our tanks?
Don't ask questions.
So it is. That'll make things... Oh, Jerry's already here. Take cover and take him out. Good job, lads. Let's give that tank a once over and see what we've got to work with.
Get in. No arguing.
She's a bit banged up, but nothing I can't fix.
Send your message.
That's it, Lieutenant. Molly's bright as rain.
Molly? You know what? Never mind. Let's head towards that town. Keep your eye out for Jerry, lads.
We're heading out. Head into our destination now.
Hey, Lieutenant. We've got some high explosive rounds. That should help us deal with the enemy. Being in a tank. Maybe I should request a transfer to an armor division.
We have to actually get out of here alive first. Let's keep moving. Hold up, lads. Jerry's got some of our troops pinned down. We're not leaving them behind.
Reporting!
Stuart, make it right!
Stuart, make it right!
Thanks for the support, chaps. Things were looking pretty hairy for a while there.
Our pleasure, lads. Fall in behind us and we'll get the hell out of here.
Come on, chaps. We've got a load.
Okay, lads. There's only one way out of here. Sherry's gonna be waiting for us. Get ready! That's it, lads. We're through. Right. Let's get back to base and report in. I'm sure they've been wondering where we've been.
Hey, Lieutenant. Do you think they'll let us keep the tank?